Hi, this is a quick unboxing video of the 2016 model of the Samsung Gear VR. I just had the previous version for my S6 Edge, and I just received this from a promotion for purchasing the S7 Edge. Just a quick look at the box, some of the features. For the most part, I believe it's pretty much the same product. They just released this for the Note 7, since it uses the USB-C adapter instead of the micro USB. What I read online, there's some differences between the two models. Is the improved 101 degree field of view compared to the 96 degrees on the previous model. On this model, there's also the neat touchpad versus the old directional pad. And it looks like they also changed the color of this from the, I think it's called the frost white, to this is dark, really dark blue. Let's see. So the packaging. Let's see what's inside this box actually. Looks like the user manual, the head straps, and of course the adapter for USB-C for the Note 7. Let's take a look at the new Gear VR. It's like an extra padded, makes it more comfortable. It does feel a little bigger, but I'm not too sure because it's been a while since I used the previous model. There's also the trackpad, looks like the home button and the back button. Not too sure what this is, probably the volume button or to select it. Let's go ahead and open this up. The cover, that's where your phone goes. Looks like this is where the adapter goes. Yeah, looks like this is the USB-C adapter. And the micro USB adapters in the box. First look. In addition to the Gear VR, I also received the Samsung Gear 360 camera. Wanted to try to record 360 videos and take 360 pictures. And also to use it with the Gear VR, because that'd be pretty neat. Fortunately, I did not receive my new memory card yet, so I'm just going to give you a quick look at it, and it should be coming in later this week. Surprised the camera actually made it here before, because I ordered both at the same time. So the box, I'm going to show you what all comes inside of it. USB cable, which I'm actually using my S7 Edge charger on that right now. So it comes with the wrist strap. It's like a protective case. It doesn't look like, it's more like a bag, so I'm probably gonna end up buying a more heavy duty case for it just to travel around with it. Cleaning cloth, little manual, and also the Gear 360 Action Director product key to edit and stitch 360 videos on your computer. I read online that it only supports Windows for now, so Mac users kind of need to have a Windows computer to use that, or just use your S7 Edge or your other Samsung products that's compatible with this device. And that's about it. I'll do a more in-depth review once with some sample pictures and videos once I get my memory card later this week, and also purchase some additional accessories, so it'll be pretty cool to use with this camera. And also, this video was recorded in the 4K with my S7 Edge. This is the first 4K video that I recorded with the phone, so let me know what the difference in quality is between the last video that was also shot with the S7 Edge but with 1080, and compare it with this one. Alright, thanks for watching.